to Nature Time this week. We're excited to be joining you. Today you're going to start outside and you're going to need to gather 4, 5, 6, kind of up to you, different leaves that we're then going to take inside and we're going to do some leaf painting, okay? So you just need one of each kind of leaf. You want to get some different shapes in there. It's a great way to help your parents with weeding. The weeds kind of make some fun shapes too. So you're going to just collect them as you go. I have 4 right in front of me of all kind of different shapes and sizes that I'm going to use, and we'll bring those inside and start painting with them there. Now that you have your leaves with you, you're also going to need a piece of paper, or if you have some canvas at home, use that too. Some paint brushes and then some paint to help as well. And we're going to be doing some leaf art, so you guys can get creative with this. There's no certain way you have to do this, but I'll just show you my design and then we encourage you to go outside, find more things to play with, and get creative as you go. So I'm just going to start. I'm going to paint my leaves different colors and then I'm going to lay them down on my canvas in various spots, and it's going to leave the imprint of the leaf right on there. So I'm going to try it now and we'll see what it ends up to be. So you might as well experiment, have fun with the leaves, have fun with mixing and matching colors, try to find different outdoor objects that you could use to put some paint on and paint with. It's just a really fun way to play with textures. Again, you don't have to have a certain image in mind. You're not setting a goal to have perfection with this. It's so much fun to get messy like I did, have a lot of fun, and create some art. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.